Well, we now have a pair of traffic alerts to share here with you at 6 o'clock. A bridge shutdown in Crowley has been delayed. Crews were expected to halt traffic on the South Avenue H Bridge today for inspections, but there were some scheduling conflicts preventing the work from happening today. We'll let you know when it's rescheduled.